run through the area. In a car that's made of fucking burly feathers and pleather seats. And I gotta meet the bitch who says she works at the swap meet, I think. Or so she said, I don't know where she lives, but I know that she's not alive. She's dead, and I killed her in the car accident, looking like a president.